Do you have feelings for Lucy?
No. No, I'm dating Ashley, and Lucy is with Chris, and I'm her superior officer.
You deserve someone who's worth the effort.
One night, a few
she wanted to go home. Ago, okay, go to bed. I told her that she should focus on something else. Lights, she went out with Caleb because I told her to.
Might just have been you.
You couldn't have known.
But I should have. I'm a cop. I was standing this close to the guy. Right across from him, and I never saw him coming.
You know me so well.
Too well.
When I was in that barrel, I knew you would find me, no matter what it took. Of course, I'm scared. If you do this and it doesn't work, I'll have ruined the most important relationship in my life.
Happy Valentine's Day. I need you to take it seriously if I ever sound the alarm about something. Otherwise, the pain of what I went through will have been for nothing, and I can't lose you the way I lost her.
You won't.
This scene feels like what I once saw on a screen.
Lucy and I started dating a few weeks ago.
I've never seen someone live from within.
I suspected as much.
Sir, we wouldn't have lied, but we needed time to figure out how we felt.
And since we're having this talk, I assume it's serious.
It is.
It's fine to fake it till you make it, till you do, till it's true.
I can't remember.
Now it's like snow.
Don't let me hurt you.
We're the fucking beautiful, flying in a dream.
Do you want to go out on a date?
So we should just keep going the way we have been, right? It's not worth the risk.
Yes, it is.
I can't speak, afraid to jinx it. I don't even dare to wish it. Your eyes are flying saucers from another planet. Now I'm all for you like Janet. Can this be
why?
Real thing?
Because I'm a girl and you're a boy?
A very handsome boy.
Oh, gag.
Hey, Chen.
Yeah.
Save me a dance. You're a good influence.
You're gonna make a really great dad one of these days.
I'm gonna have to. We keep losing our kids everywhere you go.
Come on.
Sam, I gave you romantic advice. I pushed you towards Caleb and you almost died.
That's ridiculous. No reason to suspect anything. What happened wasn't your fault.
I know I made you promise to not watch Top Chef without me, but I couldn't wait. I'm sorry.
Bad girlfriend. Do you want to get dinner sometime?
Yes.